What is going on, guys? It's Kevin, back at you with another video. I'm like always flexing. This is not what I meant by like, I love to flex. As you guys know, or if you watched my last video, you know that I broke my arm or my wrist while I was snowboarding. Like, I wasn't going fast at all. It was just like a really icy mountain, not really any snow. And I ended up landing on my wrist when I fell, and I broke it. So unfortunately, I'm supposed to be out of the gym for at least 4 weeks, the doctor said. But I can't do that. I can't just not go to the gym. I can't do it. I have to go do something. So I'm gonna go hit legs. I've also been like slacking my diet, like hardcore. Like ever since I broke my arm, I've just been eating trash. Not good. I was supposed to be preparing for a fitness show in April. Yeah, I guess this is a day in the life video. Yeah, I'm an idiot. A vacuum would be so much easier right now. We are at Guitar Center. We're going to get a microphone for Lenny so he can sing in his recordings. So, what are our things? Think he'd like this one?
So this is where the story ends. A conversation on I am a Valentine. We're texting sorry for the...
I had to put them in that pocket because I had this one and this one. So, it's late. We finally made it to the gym. We had to do like some Christmas shopping. But finally, after a week, we can finally hit legs. Because that's the only thing I can hit. But, all right, so I mixed up like a remix to the Office theme song. And I'm gonna put that song over the workout. So, enjoy the freaking workout, dude.
No.
Legit just cotton, like that'll come off like that. So I'm excited to cut early. That's it. Get muscles. Peace.